The most common surgery that we perform using a robot is the robotic prostatectomy, where we do it for removing the prostate for prostate cancer. Prostate is surrounded by a lot of nerves and blood vessels, intricate mesh of blood vessels and nerves, which should not be damaged during the surgery. And a robo really helps us in defining these structures and doing the surgery with precision. And it also aids in the quick recovery of the patient with very less blood loss, and helps the patient to get back to his work in a very quick time. This cannot be achieved with the open surgery, and hence the robotic surgery has more or less replaced open surgery when it comes to prostate cancer surgery. It also helps us in removing cancerous tumors of the kidney, where it helps us, aids us in removing only the cancerous tissue and saving the kidney. Again, which is very difficult to be done with either open or laparoscopic method. The patients get discharged on the third or fourth post-operative day, and they get back to their work very quickly. So what this robot has in fact done is it has helped us in doing the surgery with a great precision, avoiding blood loss, getting these patients back to their feet quickly, and getting them back to the work, which is the most important thing in this, because the number of working hours that is lost for each productive person is the key difference in a patient recovering from surgery. There are also a lot of benign conditions in urology which involves reconstructive work, such as an obstruction to the urinary pipe, which involves doing a good amount of reconstructive work to get the functional status of the kidney and the urinary passage back to normal. And this can be done very nicely with the robot, and can be done safely in children too. We have been doing a lot of this work over the last 10 years on children and adults who have who required reconstructive surgery for the urinary tract, and again helps them in getting back to their work and getting back to their education quickly. Some of the patients get worried when I talk about a robo, and they think that is that a machine that's going to operate on me. I would like to reiterate that it's not the machine, it's the doctor who controls the robot, and the robot cannot perform any of its function without the surgeon controlling it. What are the advantages? That the robot has really small, very minute microscopic arms which can be moved in 360 degrees, which allows us a great level of precision in dissecting the tissues, cutting the tissues and joining it back. And this helps us doing the entire procedure with tiny holes, which aids in the quick recovery of the patient. Again and again, I would like to reiterate that all this work can be done using a conventional open method, but doing it with a robo helps you in avoiding a lot of blood loss, helps you in great recovery, quick recovery, and getting back to the work soon. And if I would like to have a procedure done for anything, I would like to get it done by a robot, because it makes a huge amount of difference.